strong between rival agricorps for decades now. And the casualties? Your food supply. See, this started after Biotechnica developed the formula for Mega Yeast. That's the primary source of Chew 2, that stuff you put in your car. They learned that if they could control the organism and prevent competitors from growing their own, they could have a total monopoly even without trying to run the refineries themselves. Instead, they just outsourced that work to Petrochem. So they decided to apply the same strategy to the food market and prevent competitors from growing anything that wasn't a licensed Biotechnica brand. They started making Terminator crops, resistant to the naturally occurring plagues that ravaged North America during the collapse. But if you don't pay a yearly licensing fee, your crop just stops growing the next season. So what came next? Engineered viruses designed to kill anything that wasn't a licensed crop. Now, I've got friends at Biotechnica. You put enough booze into them so they can't lie anymore. They'll tell you that they didn't shoot first. Their European and South Am competitors started this war. And that may be true, but it doesn't change the fact that every year there are more crop failures, more extinctions, more plagues. Biotechnica today spends more money researching biological countermeasures to beat the competition than they do on growing crops or even on marketing. So you might want to think about that the next time you head down to your local All Foods to pick up your kibble and scop.
another day to pointless drudgery, the soul chipping away of my autonomy.